Tampa Bay now attacking once more. Rowdies get it inside the 18, trying to shake free for a shot. The rebound's out and buried! The July weekend, a replay look on our Bayfront Health.
It's a great
replay.
Run, drawing two defenders, and it was well defended there, and a good bounce.
Is in no better place than at Hilton's feet. Here comes Tampa Bay again. Staying off that end line. Rowdy's attacking. LaCava in front. LaCava scores.
This is a great run on the end line by Fernandez, getting across. A bit of a missed touch on the first touch across. Initial save.
Malloy again, surrounded by green and gold. Rowdy's playing it once more. Lewis Hilton. Oh, that's a handball. The Rowdies will have a PK.
Around, and this bouncing ball dealt with very well by Greg there, and Hilton helps it on. You can
Leo cannot put it in. Just off. It hit the post. Set up. Muse lost it. Headed in. Oh, saved. Right before going over the line. What a sequence this was. And this is Logue. White right there to make things really difficult. Lewis Hilton also goes down. And this is going to be another card. This one dealt to Turchi, and that is a red card. Sebastian Dalgaard attacking. Dalgaard takes the shot. Oh, it's off the crossbar. Anytime he shakes free, the crowd just, they really know it's coming. Full-time whistle. Tampa Bay, a 2-0 victory over Memphis.